It's astounding how much we still have to discover out here.
Since the Great War, there's no time to walk.
Don't do anything stupid.
Take them down.
Let's do this.
Behind.
damaged.
Hey.
How may I be of-
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And, with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Remind me how this beacon will get us closer to tracing the mechanist's signal?
Each RoboBrain's radar beacon has unique encryption so that it can't be traced back to the source. However, acquiring two additional beacons should provide me with enough data to break the code. So if my theory is correct, this beacon will help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
Who or what are the Rust Devils?
Allow me to explain. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way?
Don't much care for good, neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
those items any longer. I'm betting they'll be back. Get him, sir!
How much you got left in you?
Never fear, sir. I will ensure your safety to the best of my ability.
Something.
Your destruction is ahead.
Playing games with me, huh? Gallery!
Did you hear that? You're going to regret it. If there was something here, it's gone now. Careful, sir. I don't think we're alone.
Open. I think this asshole's using a...
Excellent. I should be able to resume my duties. My apologies. I think I've lost them. Time for you to perish.
You are so dead!
Prepare to be annihilated!
Got it.
Find anything useful?
Thank you.
nice.
What was that?
This is bullshit.
Thank you.
bobby pin would think of its new primary use in the Commonwealth.
You don't look like one of the Rust Devils. What are you doing here?
What did the Rust Devils do to you?
They felt that by keeping my head online would prove useful to them. Fortunately for me, they're stupid enough to actually believe anything I say. Admittedly, it hasn't gotten me very far, but it has saved me from the same fate as my rather unfortunate comrades you see in pieces around you. Now, back to my original question. What are you doing here?
Maybe I'm just a Rust Devil wearing a clever disguise.
Please, don't insult my intelligence. Why don't you just tell me why you're here? And why
hunting
we're
down
even
a radar
bothering
beacon.
To have a radar beacon? How very interesting. That's a very specific part to be searching for. And you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the Mechanist. If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
How could I possibly help you?
Willing to listen? How surprising. I'll take that as a gesture of good faith, as I describe our potential bargain. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible, so someone at your processing speed can understand? In order to find the Mechanist, you're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm willing to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need. Do we have a deal?
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
Even though there's a human brain floating in a biogel inside my head, I'm still bound by my original programming. It pains me to admit it, but one of my directives states that I cannot lie. Ever. So, while I'm not the most charming robot you've ever encountered, the last thing I'm going to do is violate an agreement we made. Now that we have that out of the way, do we have a deal?
Deal.
A wise decision. Once we're at our destination, I'll happily relinquish my radar beacon as a gesture of good faith. Now, I strongly suggest you stop loitering in the middle of a hostile location and get us both out of here at once. You don't look like one of the Rust Devils.
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar? That I calculate.
I'm listening.
How refreshing. Then allow me. Now,
whatever.
In order to find the Mechanist, I'm willing to... One. And two.
No. No deal.
Well then, it appears we've reached a bit of an impasse. When you make your decision, I'll be waiting. I'm certainly not going anywhere anytime soon.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? That's a... I calculate.
Hmm? How could I possibly help you?
Willing. Now,
what?
In order to...
Oh?
I'm willing to...
What?
One. And two.
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
Even though there's a human...
Sure.
It,
right.
So...
Deal.
A wise decision. Once we're at our...
Mm-hmm.
Lethal force visualization operation. Threat level 8.
Destroy Ahab. Well, come on. Let's not wait around for more horrifying monstrosities. Watch the drip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
Continuing search for fugitive.
You really are taking the path of most resistance here, aren't you?
You having fun? Huh? I could do this all day. Aw, man, come back! I was having fun! Fucking hide from
me? Picking up something.
Thank you.
sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
Based on my limited experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds. This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair. I would have killed her myself. Oh well. Six of one, half dozen of the other. Good job, human.
Running a subroutines.
Hell yeah. Hey.
Yes. Glad to be of service.